Caring is not an advantage, Sherlock.
Human error.
So it's for somebody who loves somebody.
It's for somebody who loves Sherlock. So who loves you? I'm assuming it's not a long list.
Saving her time, isn't that kind of?
Why are you doing this to me? Why are you making fun of me?
Please, Miss May, you just have to listen to me.
You always say such horrible things. Every time. Just stop it. I'm not an experiment. Sure.
No, I mean, you're not an experiment. You're my friend. We're friends, but please, just say those words for me.
Please don't do this.
Please, just say it.
I can't say that to you.
Why?
Because it's true. It's true, Sherlock. It's always
been. If it's true, just say it anyway.
You bastard.
Say it anyway.
You look sad. When you think he can't see you.
You can see me.
I don't care. You say it first.
What?
Say it. Say it like you mean it. Emotional context, Sherlock. It destroys you every time.
I...
Once you've opened your heart, you can't close it again.
I love you.
All lives end. Broken.
Molly, please.